Hello everyone, so we're still at the Vodacom Dome for the Digital Marketing Summit, and we're learning a lot of new things, a lot of trends that are happening in the South African market. And one of the things that has just been highlighted is the e-commerce growth that is astounding in South Africa, growing at about 30%, double digit, versus what you find in the retail space. The retail is growing at 5 to 6%, while e-commerce is double digit, 60%. So what does that mean for us as business people who are trying to grow our businesses? I think in the South African space, it simply means that there is still room in the retail space, but there's a huge move towards digital space. So you are very interesting insights that we're getting. And if you are in business, you need to really, really look into what you're doing digitally, because the importance, just like the trends that we're seeing worldwide of digital, is becoming very prominent in the South African market. So yes, that's what we are learning. Digital marketers are meeting, and yeah, we're going back in now. We'll keep you posted.